All right, so I think we need to go to Maker's End.
We are not where we left off, for those who are watching, because we left you and we didn't go to a campsite. He said he'd be waiting. A campfire, yeah, so we could save the game. So that's what you missed. We learned some new stuff. It's kind of exciting, huh? Uh-oh. Big bird. What did we learn? We learned...
We confronted Olin, finally.
Yes.
He told us stuff. We spared his life, I guess.
We learned that there's a cult out there reanimating dead mechanimals.
Is that a person?
It's a merchant. Mm. Wanna buy some wire?
Nah.
These will keep. We have to save his family. We chose to save his family.
Yeah.
Rather than end his life. Because, you know, we're not barbarians.
Yeah, because we're sweet like that.
Yeah. We're good people, you know. He will be judged in the afterlife. That is not our job.
It's very gray, huh? The nighttime. The colors go dim. Also, I want to thank the people who suggested a few games to play next. Thank you. He's in trouble. Who's in trouble?
Errand. Your boyfriend.
Oh, he's not my boyfriend.
He could be under the right circumstances. Ooh. Whoa.
They're fighting each other?
Errand.
Oh, he got him.
This is what you trained for.
I'm glad that's over with.
Wow, he's strong, huh?
Yeah.
He dealt with them like they were nothing.
Well,
Aaron. Come on over here and have a word.
Wait, before we... No, they're gonna...
Sorry, I'm stealing from you.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
I'll take all your earnings. Sorry, dude.
Yes, reap what you sowed.
What, you don't feel like talking?
I'm coming. Relax, child.
Some people.
Right?
Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
He's very eager to talk.
He likes her.
I know, he's like, come on, girl.
Where are you at?
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Tell me exactly what happened to Ersa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Or maybe she thought Damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Ernst.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us. And Ersa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They'd been licking their wounds for 2 years, but they finally found a way to get back at her.
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
All right. Show me where Ersa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Let's follow.
Yeah, he's too broken to be dating right now. He needs to mend. Do you
trust
him?
I'm confused. I thought we were going to help Olin's family.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
You can never have too much.
Too much fatty meat.
Yeah.
You got that right.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No.
Ooh, another one.
They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the clearing.
The Shadow Carja. That reminds me of Star Wars for some reason. Why? Why does it remind me of Star Wars?
Almost there.
I don't know. Shadow people? Is that a thing?
I don't know. I'm not the biggest Star Wars fan.
Shadow people. Where is that from? It may not even be Star Wars.
This is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours...
Investigate.
Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
Some people... Oh, there it is.
These look like drag marks.
Oof.
Someone move a body through here.
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line. As if blood dripped off the edge of something. Like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
Oh, I was gonna say, after watching John Wick, number 2...
You and John Wick.
After John Wick 2, I wouldn't... How do we know he didn't off his sister to take the throne?
Yeah, maybe.
But then again, why would he need her to find who killed his sister? Unless there's more to the story and he hasn't finished the job and there's a survivor that ran away and he wants to track him.
But he seems
genuine. A witness. I know, that's the thing. He does, doesn't he? Yeah. But he's also a cartoon, so...
Come on, he looks more realistic than a cartoon.
Saving these for the trail.
Oh, to finish my Star Wars thought, I was thinking of how the Sith, if I understood correctly, are like Shadow Jedi. They're like the opposite of Jedi, using the Force for evil and not good. So maybe that's what I was thinking of. Like, the Karja are the good Karja, and then the shadow Karja are the opposite. They're the bad side.
The dark side.
Ooh, we said it together like lovers.
Aha, the shadow.
I get why they wanted Ersa dead.
Hey guys,
it's an ambush.
There's more to this.
Let us know in the comment section below if you think we're playing too slow or too fast, or if you guys want to see only the main mission and not the side missions and stuff like that.
Feedback
is always good.
It's all we were gonna speak in tandem again. Dimmed bones, ancient ruins. Whoa, ancient stuff.
There it is.
Wow.
These guys aren't Shadow Karja. They're from my tribe, the Asaram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Oh,
how can I get up there though?
Intrigue. Someone's on the floor. He's coming towards you. There he is. Get him, girl. Did you critical hit? Yeah. There's tall grass. Okay. He's down. Let's see. Maybe use the focus to see what we can do. Where is our ally? What is that thing that's sending out a signal? It's not good. I think Erend. Oh, there's some rope, a tight rope above us, so that must be a way. I don't think you can hack your way around this one. There he is, Erend.
Yeah, what do you want me to do with
him? Go back and follow him. I think he's gonna, you know, give you a lift.
You think?
He might, yeah. Or go around and climb the rock. Can we get it there? Oof, I don't think so. This is not the way to go.
Alright, I'll go back.
A little bit of health on the way. Ooh, there's a rope. Rope broke everywhere. Where are you going?
They're still looking.
He's down there. His symbol. Okay, you're hidden. There's somebody up there. Where did he go? If you turn the camera, I'll show you what I'm talking about.
What?
He went there. Oh, there.
There.
Yeah, he went this way.
It's not clear enough.
Yeah. Well, you should have followed him. He was leading us.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, they are really precise.
Miss.
How dare you?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Oh no. Where is it? Focus. Where's your focus? Oh, there is the machine. Can we smash it? Smash the machine. It's right there, next to you.
What is that?
It's calling the machines. You're standing on it.
I can't do anything to it.
Okay, okay.
I have to fight.
That's what I was wondering.
What? Where'd it go?
It didn't see you anymore. Oh, unless it's coming this way. Did you tag it?
No. It's just gone. I don't see any machine.
There, in the distance.
Oh, they're there, they're there.
They're there, they're there. Can go back on that tightrope.
Yeah.
Or stay here because you have tall grass behind you and we can use that. Maybe.
But I feel like they're not coming. We need to advance. There. Hey, buddy.
That's got their attention.
Careful. Easy.
Did it work?
It's stunned.
No, I know, but did it work? Like, nope.
Where's the other one? Look at on the screen to your right. Yeah. Left? Is it left? Yeah, left. Oh, there's the other one. It's all the way over there.
Right. No, I can't whistle. Far.
You have to be like on the ground. Yeah, it's with Olin.
Oh, let's go help.
Hide in the bushes though, just in case another one's coming. Star Wars up in this. Didn't see you, and now it's on. I think Olin is dead.
Did it get hit? No.
No, not yet.
Come here. Oops.
Yes, then hide.
For the Vanguard!
Oh, he got it. I think.
Get it, girl.
What is this color, though?
Asaram, not Shadow Karja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
That was like a snow leopard. Oh, it has color now. Or am I just mistaken? Can you scan it to make sure it's the same one? No? Oh, it's dead. Can't scan it anymore, eh?
Yeah, it was the same.
It didn't seem like a sawtooth.
No, I don't think it was a sawtooth.
Scrapper? It was bigger than a scrapper.
Oh, yeah.
I'm telling you, this is like a saber-tooth.
Yeah, it's
mountain.
Like a tiger type thing.
Like a white tiger, lion, mountain creature. Behind you, no?
No, I was full.
Ah, okay. Things to investigate.
These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ersa's men didn't fight back.
Huh.
Those rocks. What are those leather straps? Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before.
Hmm. Hit the stones? What does that mean?
So much blood.
Oh my.
A lot of people died here. A massacre.
I think they didn't attack because they thought...
Leather straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it.
They thought maybe they were friends from Oseram coming to warn them. Not enemies. There's something you didn't investigate. Ah, there's quite a few things. Weapons? We saw the weapons.
Oh, we saw the weapons.
Oh.
I think that's it. It sucks to him.
Maybe.
Wait, did I take this? Oh, yeah. Where is he?
Oh, a ravager. It is a new animal.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's the one I killed, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think so.
There we go. Where's that fool?
He's right there. There. See, he's standing right there.
Yeah.
I don't think you're done.
Yeah, I am.
Please. Use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
Let's go back carefully over the things we saw. The blood we analyzed, the rock and the...
Maybe I should go up there.
Up there, yeah. Oh, yeah, the thing! The beacon of beep, beep.
Yeah.
Wait, scan here, I saw something. Yeah, there. What's that?
Oops.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
There. Talk to Aaron. There you go. We did it. Wait, is there anything I can...
pillage?
Munja.
What's that? A box!
Nice, with meat.
Oh, nice. Upgrade city, here we come.
I lose him every time. Oh, there he is. Look, he's dressed brown just like everything around us.
This is Ersa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just a torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ersa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ersa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ersa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going.
Meet me back there when you can.